This day have you forgotten me? So when you tie those two together, God has never told an angel that he is his begotten Son of God. Now I believe angels are sons of God, but no angel is begotten Son of God for the Father. The only begotten Son of God is the Lord Jesus Christ himself, when God raised him from the dead. So I believe angels can be sons of God as well as saved men and so forth. So it really looks like that there are angels praising God when